Democrat Jim Mowrer addressing his supporters in Boone. Let's listen in.
They've invested a lot in this campaign and care deeply about the future of Iowa and our country as well. So thank you. I'm so happy to be in Boone this evening, the town that I grew up in, so many of you from Boone as well, and the voters. There are tens of thousands of voters across the 4th District who cast their ballot for me, who cast a ballot for my vision for the future, and I really appreciate the support of voters across the 39 counties here in the 4th District, and Iowans as well across the state who've been very supportive. I was raised with the belief that sacrifice is one of the most noble forms of service. You've joined me in sacrificing time you could have spent with loved ones. You've invested support in my campaign that you could have invested elsewhere. And giving everything it takes because you believe, as I do, that our country can do better. We have to work together so that our children and grandchildren can inherit a country that's stronger than the ones that we inherited. Thank you so much for joining me in that work. I've never been afraid to answer the call to serve, even when the road is rough and the path is narrow. Every time that we successfully conduct peaceful and fair elections in this country is a tribute to our democracy and those who have given their lives for our country as well. And so in that regard, this was a very successful evening. People had the opportunity to cast their ballots. Just now before I came over, I called Congressman King and offered my congratulations. The race that we ran together was about the past versus the future. The past 2 years have been some of the hardest for our country. Partisanship conquered pragmatism at almost every turn. Our government was shut down. Congress couldn't accomplish anything. And the actions of a few made our great nation function like a third world country. When countries around the world are expecting and looking for leadership from the United States, we don't expect Congress to turn the lights off. When I was in Iraq, thinking of Iowa, the country I dreamed of returning to wasn't the one that at times can barely function. The dream of America that kept me going, that gave me the strength to stand up to our enemies thousands of miles away from home, was an America that faces problems head on. Not only telling its people that they can prevail over challenges, but also giving the people the tools to do so. Frankly, that dream, that idea of America is why so many of you invested in our campaign, and why I will be forever thankful for all that you have done to get us here this evening. We must keep fighting to send people to Washington who care enough about our priorities, Iowa's priorities, that they're willing to sacrifice petty politics in order to lead, real leadership. Our country is no longer a young power or a growing power. We are the power in the world. And if you believe, as I believe, that America is the greatest nation on earth, then you know we have to sacrifice these petty politics in order to face the challenges that remain at our doorstep. You ran with me because you share this belief. Together, we were running because we believe in good public policy and we believe in good government. We believe in investing in the future of agriculture, investing in the future of clean, renewable American energy here in Iowa. You believe investing in our infrastructure and education and making sure that our veterans are being taken care of. We believe in an equality and the obligation to give
Jim Mowrer addressing his supporters up in Boone tonight, where it appears that Stephen King has gone on to re-election.